Yeah, Janice, Veera Raghav, have we seen simply the politics of perception and optics today? Rahul Gandhi attending a Jallikattu event in Madurai. On the other side, you've got the BJP leadership also in Chennai on Pongal Day, talk of Shashikala joining hands possibly as part of a wider alliance. Is this all optics at the moment going on in Tamil Nadu? Suddenly the people of Tamil Nadu are being remembered almost in election year by national parties and national TV as well.
It's national TVs remember Tamil Nadu either when there is election or if Rajnikant makes a statement.
Or when there are floods in Chennai.
Absolutely, floods in Chennai. But Rajdeep, you know, it's obviously optics. I mean, you know, the Congress is a drag on the DMK and the BJP is a drag on the AIADMK. Frankly, that's the reality of Tamil Nadu. And you will realize the statement, though Manu Sundaram, my friend, is defending the Congress today. You will realize that when the seat sharing arrangements come out, the DMK is not going to be very charitable to the Congress. And they realize that the Congress is a bit of a spent force at many levels, but it's a larger ideological platform and they cannot afford to walk away from the Congress. And hence, they will go ahead with it. And the Congress is desperately clinging on to the DMK. On the other side, the BJP, the AIADMK after the demise of Jayalalitha would have collapsed or disintegrated, it's my view, had it not been for the control of the BJP. And the BJP has architected it in a way that it works for it. The idea and the strategy behind the BJP seems to be to try to unify and make sure that all the AIADMK factions are together with all the pressure that they can put it and try and piggyback on the AIADMK and come up front. Questions about where the AIADMK is in terms of its identity and how much it's controlled by the BJP. So both sides, it's purely a game of optics. And having said that, in terms of Jallikattu and in terms of the issue, I don't think anyone has taken a very clear stand on it. And it's difficult for the Congress to justify its position just with one rally or in an election year. Just as it's very difficult for the BJP to declare itself or prove itself as a grassroots party in Tamil Nadu.
You know, Jyoti Mani, why don't you...